Hi friends, you are watching Gate Helpline and in this video, we will see question number 31 from ISRO December 2017 question paper. Friends, please hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon to get all the latest updates from our channel regarding Gate exam. Question number 31 is, in the IPv4 addressing format, the number of networks allowed under class C addresses and the options are A, B, C and D. So now we will see explanation to this question. In this question, we are asked that the IPv4 addressing format, the number of networks allowed under class C addresses, and here in this table, you can see that the first column is class, that is A, B, C, D, E. The second one is first octet values. These are the first octet values. The next is higher order bits, that is 0 for A, 10 for B, 110 for class C, and the default subnet mask are /8/16/24. So the number of possible networks in class C is 2^24-3, that is this 24 came from the default subnet mask and this 3 came from the higher order bits digits, that is 3 digits in the type C class. So the number of possible networks here is 2^24-3. We can easily check this, as this one is the extracted table, that is only the class C values here, and here also we can see that this 2^24-3 are the number of possible networks. So it results in 2^21. That is the answer for this question. Friends, for practicing, download Gate Virtual Calculator by Gate Helpline from Android Play Store. So friends, as per our discussion, answer to this question is option D, that is 2^21 are the number of networks allowed under class C address. So friends, thanks for watching our video. Please like, subscribe our channel and share our videos to appreciate our work. If you have any doubt or question, please comment below and keep watching our channel for videos like this.